Yeah. Only God can judge me.
That's right.
Take a look out the window. You need to see what's really going on in this world.
But can you handle it?
I ain't gonna stop speaking.
Never.
I don't care what happens.
Come on. They wanna take me out. Hey. They wanna do me in. Hey. They want my location. They wanna zoom in. Hey. So in case I don't make it, get tuned in. Hey. Get all your information. Get tuned in. Hey. Fuck Illuminati. Get tuned in. Hey. Fuck Illuminati. Get tuned in. Hey. Fuck Illuminati. Get tuned in. They want your soul, not your body. It's a revolution.
The teachers don't teach us about the world lead us. Secret societies take oaths to deceive us. And preachers don't preach about the high priest being part of each society. Fuck mafia wars. This is deeper than Gandhi. It's the global elite. Lucifer's Illuminati. 33rd degree. Masonic Nazis. They put it in our faces. The devil's so cocky. The eye in the sky on the $1 bill. All seeing eye of Horus. This devil shit is real. Goes back to Babylon in the Bible concealed. They called Osiris God. Yeah, they're real Nimrods. Bloodlines of the pharaohs traveled on for years. Through all the kings and the queens over all these years. The shit goes back to Egypt. The pyramids, the secrets, the lies. Open your eyes. I want you to see this.
They wanna take me out. Hey. They wanna do me in. Hey. They want my location. They wanna zoom in. Hey. So in case I don't make it, get tuned in. Hey. Get all your information. Get tuned in. Hey. Fuck Illuminati. Get tuned in. Hey. Fuck Illuminati. Get tuned in. Hey. Fuck Illuminati. Get tuned in. They want your soul, not your body. It's a revolution.
You're a skeptic or an atheist at that. Don't believe in the devil. I'll just state the facts. The prisons are filled with Latinos and blacks. Obama passed the bill to build concentration camps. So who's got questions? Just ask FEMA. Half a million caskets outside Atlanta. They manufacture crack and HIV jack. Full-blown AIDS. Yeah, they manufacture that. Bear aspirin made pills for hemophiliacs. Patients contracted HIV by the stacks. In the U.S., they straight pulled it from the racks. Turned around and sold it to Germany and France. These are the facts. This shit is so real. If AIDS wasn't made, how'd it get in that pill? Cancer in our food, fluoride in our water. 9/11 set the stage for a new world order.
So, J10, let me ask you a couple questions.
Bring them.
Do you really believe global elitists are a part of occult secret societies and are manipulating the world for their own benefit?
Definitely.
So you think 9/11 was a setup?
Of course.
And you think the war on terror is just another reason to change laws like the Patriot Act?
The Patriot Act.
Still a skeptic or a patriot at that? You got faith in our country like a true Democrat. Fuck the Statue of Liberty. I state the facts. They canceled our liberties in the Patriot Act. So they can lock me up for making this track in Guantanamo Bay for the way that I rap. See, they made these laws in case we fight back, cause our country's bankrupt, the economy collapsed. And when the middle class get wind of that, well, they're gonna wanna revolt. They're gonna want civil war, they're gonna wanna fight back. I'm telling you, this shit's gonna get crazy. Some will be locked up in their fucking FEMA camps, and some will stand up, strap up, and fight back. Revolutionary war, that's the right track, but genocide is their plan, and we can't fight that.
Oh, it's like that, yeah, that's how it be. So listen to me, the truth will set you free. And if I don't make it, if I don't make it, see through the hatred, yeah.